Hi, I'm Zach Fagenson with Miami Today, and I'm here at Northern Trust Bank's Brickell Avenue offices for an interview with their newly named Miami-Dade County President, Edward Joyce. During our talk in his offices, Mr. Joyce discussed his history with the bank, as well as how it weathered the economic recession and what its plans are for South Florida in the future.
You know, I think we certainly are looking to grow in Dade County. I'm not sure about physical presence. You know, what we have found is that we're able to serve our clients pretty well from the locations that we're at. Having said that, we're always looking at opportunities and if we're properly servicing our clients. I think it would be a combination of both, Zach. I think we'd look at the opportunity in the area, and then we'd also want to look at our loadings, our client servicing loadings here. I think it's two separate questions on physical location and adding staff. You know, we can add staff in the locations we're in, and we continue to look and monitor at those dynamics. As far as a physical building, I think that decision would be more based on are we properly servicing our clients in certain locations, and is there a need to be in a different location?
Gotcha.
You know, I think what we want to keep in mind is that as the economy evolves, certain things will pick up before others, and we certainly are in a very difficult economy right now. The unemployment is high. It's possible the unemployment will continue to rise. While other parts of the economy are turning around, so the way we view it is that the unemployment is a lagging indicator, and that the stock market in many times is a leading indicator, but not necessarily the only leading indicator, and there are a lot of dynamics around the stock market hitting 10,000. And you know, the reality is that the stock market was at one point at 14,000. So while we look at the unemployment numbers and we look at 10,000, and we're all very relieved that the market's at 10,000, you know, from a valuation perspective, at one point not too long ago, it was at 14,000. So I think, you know, we also have to put that in perspective. We certainly have challenges in front of us as an economy.